continually say all the time, may Xavier, the stain of the primordial light, be magnified. They say the sustainer of the primordial light is great, is important. All those who love your salvation. Ine chugrenyana miskine abetu ebani adate tadagiyem antene abetu atzigi. However, I am poor and needy. Chugrenyana miskine. I am poor and needy. Make haste to I, O light of light, O I Father, his Father, O Father of the house. Adani, help I. Adate, tada, giyem, antenne. You are I help, I assistant, and I deliverer. Avetu, O Father, I Father, his Father, O Father of the house. O light of lights. At Zigi, do not delay. Do not delay. This is one note still. Because the 70th Psalm in English or in the Western Bibles is really the next Psalm, the 71st Psalm, which is the prayer in old age. Which I'm not going to write up right now. I'm not going to write up on the 70th Psalm. But know that the 70th Psalm in His Majesty Bible, in the Metz Av Kodus, in the Mezmor Dawit is actually Sitsa Zet Ein. It's Mezmor Sitsa Zet Ein, which is Psalm 69. Just to make that note on the order of the Psalms, right there.
Abetu inne le merdat fitel nefsinye mishua yifelu yikwesa pelu kofunen yemi mekrubin wodeha lacho yimelesu yifelu Abetu, inile madan emeleke. Abetu, abetu inile madan emeleke. Nefsi. In the children,
in the eye that feel like I should touch upon Psalm 70, which is 71 in the Bibles, but in the Amarinya, within the Metab Kadushi of Abba Janoi, it's 71, Psalm 71 that you have in the King James Bible, Psalm 70. So since we're chanting the 70th Psalm, we want to touch upon the Psalm. The Psalm is a long Psalm, you know, for a chant, still, but a good chant, said way, you know? So good eyes is to chant. But we just want to touch on the word of the Psalm right here, because it's a prayer in old age. I said, no superscription heads the Psalm which lacks, they say, all clues to its authorship. It's a prayer offered by an old man who has had to suffer many trials and is still undergoing hardship from relentless enemies. His confidence is in Xavier, to whom he addresses his petition. The speaker, they say, now this is according to Sefer Tehillim, it says, the speaker may have been David, others think of Jeremiah. The personal note predominates, however, at times his thoughts turn to the needs of his people. Whoever he was familiar with other psalms and draws upon them to voice his feelings. Yet his prayer possesses a singular beauty and tenderness of its own. Now, there is a superscription in the Sefer Tehillim of the so-called Jews. Their book doesn't have a superscription in the Hebrew. But in the Amarinya, there's a superscription. It says, Mezmua Seba, Seba An. Asal Kadmo, Sila Mareku, Sila Aminadaba Lijuch, Ye Dawita Mezmua. The superscription in Amharic reads, Askedmo. Askedmo means beforehand, in advance, previously, already. So that's Kedmo, Silla, because of Mareku, because of his captivity. Silla Aminadab Alijoch, because the people of Aminadab, or the children of Aminadab, Yedawita Mezmor, a psalm of David. That's what it says in the Amarinya. First three verses reads, Avetu antenna tamen lezalem alfir be sidkea asat elengi tadagenyim jorohin vodenea zimbel adalenyim be tenna kara bota tadanenye zen amlakna mashigiya hua nenye haile metegiyaye ante nehna. In the eye, O Baba Janoi, O Light of Lights, I Father, His Father, have I taken refuge. May I never be ashamed. I live a eye, in the eye righteousness and rescue eye. Incline the eye ear to eye and save eye. Be the eye to eye a sheltering rock, whereto I may continually resort, which the eye has appointed to save eye. For the eye are eye rock, it says, and fortress. However, says the eye are a power, haile, metriyaye, antene, because the eye are a power and